one of them unusual weekdays when something's going on big in my neighborhood. And this is the traffic getting to it. It's like 9:30 in the morning. So I'm gonna take a little trip through here on my motorbike in a minute and show you just how it's done. This is my normal, you may have seen it on my other videos, this is my normal way of proceeding to the front. Doesn't matter how long the traffic is, there's always a way. You weave in and out of these cars and just do it. Make it work. Find a way. Even if you gotta go up on the sidewalk, it just works. Now this time, for some unusual reason, they had left the turn lane open all the way down. It was pretty cool, because I'm going to turn anyway. But normally we would use this turn lane to go all the way to the front and then move over like these bikes you'll see up at the front here, or at the light itself. See these bikes on the right here, they just do the same thing I did. See if they pull up there and stop waiting for the light to change. It's a gorgeous morning. We're approaching the CMU entrance now on Waikai Road. So the major event that's going on, I can only assume, because I saw some kids in cap and gown yesterday walking down the sidewalk, that it's some sort of a celebration for graduation, I guess.
There's my restaurant.
And what all these vendors out front are doing is selling floral arrangements.
Right here is where this whole thing starts. It goes into the entrance of CMU. I'm gonna have to look up and see what it is.
These are elephants, because I think the elephant is considered to be the lucky symbol. And floral, beautiful floral arrangements. I'm assuming for the graduates. So I guess you come to the graduations, you have to walk in because you can't park on the campus. And you got to walk past all these vendors. That other asshole would shut up. It sure is big, whatever it is, so it's happening.